All right, my name's Jason. I'm going to show you how to adjust the straps on a Doona car seat. And there's two different things that you may be looking for. The first one is if you just need to, they're high enough, but you just need a little bit more slack there. Well, what you're going to do in that case is push down on this gray button while you pull forward on those shoulder straps. I just realized I can't really do that with just one hand. Now, what that's going to do is these straps, the shoulder straps, if we turn this around, are going to then come through these little holes and connect to, let's tip this up. There we go, that little metal piece right there. There we go. And then you see there's two in and just one out. So the one that's coming out is, in fact, there it is from the front side, is in fact this same strap. So if we pull on that, we'll see those shoulder straps tighten. And if we push on this to release, and then pull on the shoulder straps, we'll see it loosen. So push on that button, pull on these straps, and that'll loosen. Now, that is the easier of the two things to do. The other one, if you realize your kid's getting bigger and you need to move that to a higher strap, or you had it at a higher strap for an older kid and now you need to move it to a lower strap for a newborn, well, we're gonna turn that around again and look at where those two straps connect into the one strap, disconnect them from that metal, pull them out, and then re-thread them through the different loops. If you look right here, there's a closer look at what we're talking about. So we're gonna pull this strap out of the metal there on both sides. It's a little tricky to do. And then we're gonna slide it through. Let me pull this up a little bit. We're going to slide it through these openings. And then all we're going to do is slide it through the other ones, whichever one we now wanted. If we want it bigger, we'll put it bigger. If we want it smaller, we'll put it smaller. So I'm going to turn this over. Okay, you can see these shoulder straps are now pulled loose. So what I'm going to do is then thread them through the smaller one. Make sure they're not twisted, and thread them through the smaller one. Obviously, if you wanted to make it bigger, you'd do the exact same thing, just you'd feed it through those bigger ones. Okay, now we're a little closer up here. This is really important. Hopefully your warning label's still on here. What it's telling you is that when the straps come through, let me angle this up a little more so you can see. So when they're coming through these holes, this is the back of the car seat, don't put them over the metal, put them under the metal. They need to go between the metal bar and the car seat. And then we're gonna pull this up. There's a loop in here and then it's stitched right there. We're gonna put this into this opening and then shove it all the way in. We wanna make sure that the entire strap is inside or else it could come loose and while your child's in the car seat. So same thing here, we're gonna slide that in, push it all the way inside so it's inside that little groove and it's not going to come loose. Okay, again, here's what things look like on the back. We're under that bar. Both straps are securely attached there. Now I'm going to turn the car seat back over and show you what that looks like now that we're attached at that lower, at this lower position. And now same thing, if once that's different, you need to tighten that, just pull on this strap. If you need to loosen it, push the button and pull here. Now, one thing that's a big flaw in my opinion, if you push on this while this is locked into the base, nothing's gonna happen. You need to pull it out of the base and then push on this. I think it is just squishing that strap we were showing from below so that it won't actually move while it's in the base. I hope you found this review helpful. If you did, I'd love it if you could like or subscribe below. Leave any questions or comments that you have. I'll do my best to get to those and give you the best answer that I can about my opinion on that. So thank you.